All right. So word on the street is a bunch of monsters have been seen hanging around this tunnel. Yow! Sheesh! Ceiling's pretty low. Pretty dark in here, too. Looks dangerous. All right. Enough screwing around. Let's go even deeper, yeah? I think we might be onto something big.
Hey, what are you doing here?
These creatures known as humans gained knowledge. The God of Law seated himself upon the throne of creation. He seized all knowledge from the other gods, rebuking them, so they could never dare to approach the throne.
Reducing them to mere demons. The fruit of knowledge was secreted away in a paradise of his own creation. One day, a serpent sought out the mortals, seeking to tempt them into doing his will.
Eat the fruit of knowledge in this paradise, and you will become more like God.
The serpent's goal was to revive the war of the gods. Oblivious to the serpent's machinations, the mortals of each realm ate the fruit, one after another, without fail.
The knowledge they devoured then bound to their souls, birthing humans closer to gods.
When the God of Law saw this, he banished all humanity from his paradise in a fit of rage.
Humans, you curious creatures infused with precious knowledge.
Know that you are observed by countless demons, waiting for their chance to strike.
How can this be? A human walks among us.
This is no place for one such as you. I shall grant you sanctuary. Fortunate an angel of Bethel found you. Were it an agent of chaos in my stead, you may not be alive. Remain calm and keep still. You will be safe momentarily. Young man, if you wish to live, take my hand. Sounds known again. After all this time, knowledge and life had remained separate until now. Perhaps the future is secured. Light or dark, you may chase whatever you please. I shall await you in the realm beyond the earth and heavens. Until then,